Your evening commute should be a bit better tonight. An overturned tanker truck on the American Legion Bridge backed up traffic for hours. The crash happened just before the evening rush. The truck was carrying 8,500 gallons of fuel. They had to remove the fuel before the truck could be removed from the road. Now, that took all night long. Fortunately, no one was seriously injured, but drivers definitely felt the pain, some spending hours in traffic.